Years ago, one official of one of the Jewish organizations in New York asked me, what can Jews themselves do in order to minimize the hostility they face? And I gave him a one-word answer, fail.